Now, in a moment, I'm going to ask you to open your eyes. What you're going to find, if I can borrow this hand, if I may, I'm just going to pop this hand up in the air like that, and it's stuck. You can't move it left or right or forwards or backwards or away from it or towards you. It's just stuck, as if the air has gone solid around your hand, around your arm. In fact, this arm, you can't move it because it doesn't belong to you. It's my arm. It's not yours. This one's yours, but this one belongs to me. It's my arm. That's why you can't move it. It's completely stuck in the air, and you can't control that. You can't control this arm here because it's not your arm. It's my arm. What is open your eyes from? So, was that nice? How's that feel? Is that good?
Yes.
Okay. Are you waving? What's happening?
I don't
know. You don't. So what's happening with this arm? You can do it. But this arm doesn't. I've confiscated this arm. This arm doesn't belong to you anymore. It's mine. It's my arm. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Because you can't move it, can you?
Yeah.
No. Because it's my arm.
Yeah.
Why would you be able to move my arm? You can't move this one, can you?
No.
And you can't move this one. You can't move this one. I've got three arms. That's fine. I'm allowed three. You've only got one. Is that okay?
Yeah, no. No.
As I get this arm back to you now, plug it back in, connect it back up to your nervous system, you find that you can move this arm now. It's all yours. That's it.